Hello everyone and welcome back to CrossCode. We last left off, we were going to save the Shad Village at first. I went ahead and got the Jack of Flames I needed. I see you collected the flames. Terrific. Tanks are almost ready. The only thing we need to do is a test run. Tiny one, can I count on your help once again? Spectacular! I'll be inside constructing everything. It will only take the ghost of a second. Just follow me inside, my brother. Sure, why not? Welcome to Pumpkin Funland. Please under the teleporter to start your ride.
Totally not creepy at all.
Se recover rather quickly, you know, after the fight is over. What? Well, it's certainly spectacular. Or not. Just going to give myself more vision. It was a good idea, but maybe I should like try to focus on one or not. Yeah, kinda like that. Pentagon Explorer. Well, make it intentar yet my allies, I guess a proper idea. Do I get the map? Oh yeah, I do get the map. There is an exit, so this is more than one room. Oh, yes, yes, of course it is. So it's kind of amusing. Terrific! Just terrific! Tiny one, it seems you already had great fun in Pumpkinland. Alas, we're not done yet. Now it's time for the grand finale! That was fun. This thing's so cool. I thought that was an ally that heck. That's what killed me. Avoid it. Kinda rough. I can't even hit her. That should help probably. Again. That skill has been really helpful so far. What can I say? was just a matter of, you know, trying it out.
Wonderful. Wasn't this great? Well, I sure had plenty of fun, tiny one. It's hard enough to hunt anybody in this city, with everyone so busy. So I knew I had to aim for something big. Start a proper business.
Business? Sounds a bit more difficult when it's actually pronounced, huh?
It's the only way to get any attention these days. Well, I sure called this a success. Thanks a lot for your participation, tiny one.
Bye. Scarecrow. Equipment. Let's see. Flash tail. That sounds useful. And lucky lucky. Yep. I called that worth it. Also because stats. I should probably try to get a better, you know, more stuff with Regen. I just realized it didn't exactly give us a way out, did it? Oh well. Just walking out, I guess. No big deal. Anyway, that's that quest complete. And he's just gone, huh? Level 45. This one's your swords. Maybe I could use that. Oh yeah, I did want to get that thing. Oh, was it Silverhawk? Because Aeris mostly... It should be where Silverhawk is. Okay, so... I still need to get... a bunch of items I don't quite have for that, but I can get that, no problem. And that should give them more HP regen. Also, you know, more other stats. Yeah, I call that worth it. Steady shot and solid guard on. You know what? Yeah, I'll use that one instead for now. I prefer the skills on stuff. What's reposted one? Okay. Meh. For now, I should probably... Well, first I need to... I could just have two of them, I guess. That's an option. Royal Hive, Metal Down, and Living Bolt. Not sure exactly what I'd be getting, but... I really could just get another one of these. I'll need to grind a bit more, though. Spike Nuts and White Grind, huh? Oh well. For now, let's follow with the main quest finally, shall we? Totem's Fall, Gaia's Garden. You might notice I got a few more... a bit more loot while I was out looking for... Forte Jack Flames. Jack's Flame? Yeah, that.
You've come. Quick, follow me.
Okay. But you're a bit slow, I should mention. Do I move too fast? No, it's... Oh, she just moved really fast.
Hello again. This is the northern part of the village. As you can see, the beasts have already come this far.
Yep. That looks dangerous.
These are the black cats that have been taking over our village. We call them weak cats. But these are only a few. The real threat is further ahead in the chief's den. However, there is no way the other shad will let you through. The villagers are dead set on shutting down the power. They will deny any other kind of outside help. Yes, I know it's cumbersome. It's the same kind of stubbornness I often see from someone. Anyway, that means we have to help them in a sneaky way. And I have a plan. You see that house over there? That is my home. It's now overrun by those creatures. But it has a valuable treasure. One that lets us sneak our way around the guards. All we need to do is get it. That's where you come in. You need to go into my house and grab my old stock key. Do you think you can do that? Great. I leave it up to you if you want to get rid of the cats or not. The more are gone, the happier everyone will be, I imagine. They are very aggressive, so be careful. Okay, let's open this room so you can jump down from here. Sadly, there is no other way in. Alright, that is it. Once you've got the key, let's meet again at the Virtaville and Mark. Good luck and may the Griskayo be with you.
A lot faster than the normal ones. Do less damage. So what's the real problem here again? Oh, that's gonna be convenient. I did mark that. Okay, back to the landmark. Think a bit more.
Oh, back already. I saw you getting rid of the weak cats with me. Thanks for that.
How?
Did you find the key? Good, and it looks as sturdy as ever. Now we can sneak past the guards. But we we have to take a little detour first. A hidden path we need to use. It is outside the village. Following the right path to the Grand Criscayo and Gleaming River, there's a small tree. Meet me there.
Yeah, they just realized maybe I shouldn't have handed over the key so quickly. Because I remember there were a lot of houses that... Yeah, like that. I wonder if it still works somehow. Oh, okay. Anyway. Cleaning rain over there. Okay. Anyway. This way and this way and this way. Yeah. I still remember how to move around. Lovely. I might have done things a bit out of order. Right, so I need to go another one here. Did I mark that? I did not. Oh, over there. I need to keep that in mind. I also need to keep this in mind. I guess I didn't need to mark it after all, but what if anyway? That's not hard to be safe, right? Poor guy, bothered for having to die here. I totally understand, but I am also disappointed. Oh, cool, there's a shortcut there. That's crazy. Oh, right. Maybe I shouldn't have this done. That was a bit close. But yeah, I did kind of jump the wrong way, huh? Why jump down again now that I think about it? I have been a lot easier to use. This place looks corrupted as hell. Chances are I'm going to level from this. That's good enough. Looks like those were the last of them.
Justice has been served!
Just what were those things? Indeed. Were they really an extension of the power plant? Oh.
Indeed, were they really an extension of their power plant? Very mysterious.
Let's return to Tarragir. Let's return to Dag Torogir for now. The color change seems to indicate that that's not it. I mean, that's not all. Items. Oh yeah, I can mark that now, can I? This way, this way.
You're back! Did you find the source of the infestation? You really did it! Where did you find it? What was it?
You see,
it was Velo! It was Velo the chief's house. Some strange orders that some of the wickeds. That really doesn't sound like something you must control. This is a secret place to my people. We better not tell them that you've been there. Well, for those wickeds, sure and once only. This is amazing. Let's quickly go to our elders and tell her the news. She sees the cat's gone. And she's on the subway going down. She's resting in the western part of the village. It is a large tree in the middle of the lake. Come find me there.
Mm-hmm. It looks like my input wasn't here. Leah's expression says it all. Yeah, because, you know, NPCs still just react to anything. Oh, wait, it's not this way, is it? Did I at least? That should be good enough. Well, for now. There it is.
What do you want, child? Grandmother, I have good news. The wicked sad history. The seekers had get rid of the infestation that befell our village. Oh, they saw.
Indeed, it was better.
So you work with humans again, must my way. Grandmother, please. I just wish for peace between the both races. I know, Chad. But defeating wicked will be no solution for long. As long as humans poison young, our struggle will continue. Still, it is great relief that our village has been free. Seeker. You help, Chad. For that, we are thankful. I wish your kindness was more common for your kind. I will order Shad to free a way to Sacred Temple. But let your people know. Should your poisoning continue, the wicked and wicked return, there will be no more compromises. I will go to all home. Tara, you will come to me to talk. Thanks so much, Seeker. There is not much I can give you, but I have a few human credits. I hope we can meet again. For now, it seems I have a good scolding ahead of me. Yeah.
With that, the quest was completed. Justice has been served for now. Will it be the last we hear of those black monsters? Only the future will tell. Yeah, that was fun. Like how you try to join those conversations and they just ignored you.
Well, yeah. I assume it's because Leah is our party leader and the NPCs expect her to not answer in the first place. Anyway. We are now free to enter the temples of to the north!
He doesn't look so excited, but whatever. Well, I think we played enough for today, Polly.
Right, it was a good session.
Thanks for joining us, Leah. And it also seems you like the map a little. I'm happy to hear that. Maybe we can play some time again.
Sure, it would be much easier to catch you for another duel that way.
Bye. Please give the girl some rest, Polly.
Alright, for now. Until then, Spearmaster Leah.
Goodbye.
Hi.
Hello, Leah.
Hi.
I did not expect this turn of events, but it seems you got along quite well.
Well then, should we call it a day as well?
Mm-hmm.
All right then. Good night, Leah.
Bye.
Spheromancer Leah, let's go!
Oh, so she's now just remembering things from the Armor Current. Hold it all! You're back again. It's good to see you.
Mm.
Well, what are you doing? Yeah, what is wrong with you? Why have you been away for so long? Oh, nightmares. Yeah, that's... Oh. Leah, don't feel bad about it. The fact that you can talk is part of who you are. And it doesn't make you a bad person. The contrary, it makes you special. Because few can listen like you do. And who's saying that now? Initializing a battle. Good morning, Leah.
Hmm. Hi.
It must be a strange feeling waking up in the middle of the jungle like this. Any new memories? I see. Actually, I would like to ask a few more questions about your memories of Sapphire Ridge. What exactly was it that you saw? Do you think you saw Satoshi and Gundam somewhere in Sapphire Ridge? Okay, here's my hypothesis about this. Could it be that there exists some kind of hidden location somewhere in Sapphire Ridge? Aha! I fear that, assuming they are still working on Eldars, the near place within the playground to properly test them. Now, there is Vermilion Wasteland, which seems to be used for that, but your memories indicate there might be a place like that in Sapphire Ridge as well, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully we will find a way to access it. Oh, who's that? Hello there, Leah.
Hi.
I'm glad to see you back again. You've been missed for quite some time.
Mm-hmm.
Did you by any chance already do the first mandatory quest of Chaos Garden?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice, that means you can enter the dungeon. Did you finish any of the dungeons already?
Mm-hmm.
Me neither. I was in fact planning to run one of them today. So, how about we meet up in front of the dungeons?
Mm-hmm.
Okie dokie. I'll be waiting at the Peridot approach landmark. See you soon. Oh, Citron is back, I see. Does he want to run the dungeon together with you? I wanted to extend your vocabulary, but I am still not ready. Maybe if I hurry up, I can give you another word soon. Anyway, better not keep Citron waiting for too long. Oh, leve. Right, because the whole cutscene happened after I finished the quest. That's kind of amusing. I feel like I can really miss the point so much. Anyway, all the way over there. Hello, Leah. Good to see you again.
Mm-hmm.
Well then, the temple should be just to the north of here. But before we go there, let's just wait for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're Droni.
Hello.
So, was it my imagination or did I just spot a certain horn girl? Come on, Leah, don't hide. Here. Well, I invited both of you, see? I heard that things have been somewhat complicated between you two, and ever since the raid. Oui, you could say that again.
I'm still bummed that we had to cancel it. Maybe it has been gone for so long and now she's acting all strange. Yes, I've not as much. It's all just inherently difficult, you know, since Leah can't talk and explain herself. But is there really a need to know exactly what happened? Oui, I mean, it would at least help. Oh, bother. Let me just try and ask Leah a couple questions, okay? Sure, give it your best shot. Okay, Leah, first of all, did you intentionally leave the raid? Was it something you wanted to do? Was it some kind of accident or something else outside your control? And when we couldn't reach you for a week, was that intentional? So, in short, all these things that happened are not something you wanted to happen. Is that correct? Well, you see? And what about that whole thing with Lucas? And what about that whole thing with Lucas? What was that about? Emily, please. I'm sure that's even more difficult to answer. Instead, let me ask the most important questions. Yeah? Over all this time, did you miss us? And now, do you want to play with us again? Yeah. See, isn't that all that matters? Yeah, I... Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, Cherry, I miss you too. Oh, I was acting stupid. I'm so sorry. I don't know what got over me. I was just so angry. I just want to disappear. I'm angry, but I also missed you. I just wanted to know what happened. I was frustrated. It's okay. I don't have to know everything. You always meant well. I should have known that. There you go. I'm glad we worked this out. What? Well, it's good to have you back here. Finally back together. And just in time for the dungeon race, huh? That's right. We've all finished the mandatory quest, so we're good to go. Perfectamente. The weather we waited for. Let's go. Oh, wait. You just reconciled with Emily and Citron again. Oh, that was quicker than I expected. Well, it might be a bit late, but anyway, there's a new word for you. Finally. Sorry. Well, I thought it might have helped. Sorry. Yes, I know it is too late now. Sorry. Yes, I am sorry. Hey, Leah, let's go. Sorry. Ah, oh, we? Hey, I think that's the first time I heard you say that. I mean, sorry. Oh, you're right. Well, it's a little late to apologize now, I'm adding myself. Sorry. That's the problem. Come on, let's not waste any more time. Here we are, that famous dungeon crossing. So, which dungeon is first? I think that is up to us. There are two temples we have to complete first in any order. The Sona Yis Temple in the west, and the Sylvitar Temple in the east. Once we have completed both, we can enter the Grand Triskayo to the north. Mon Dieu, that's a lot of dungeons. Well, we don't have to do them all at once. Oh, we, but I'd like to finish at least one of them today. Sounds reasonable. Oh, right, what about you, Leah? Are you ready to dive right into dungeon crafting?
you like, we can take a stroll through the jungle first, punching some parrots.
Well, yeah, we could do that.
We'll leave it up to you, Lia. But of course,
no entering a, no entering a dungeon without us.
Hmm. Okay, well, we got talent mag now, so... I kinda really want to get a sword upgrade. Especially since we'll be racing with each other again. What was it? Oh, yeah. White grain and spiky nuts. Can I just... What do I get when I'm getting? So once again I need just a few more spiky nuts and yeah, we can take a detour to, you know, to grind a few items and stuff. Might stop the recording real quick. Yeah, I'll see you guys again in a few minutes.